check him out, folks, and he was at 2,000 feet in the Augusta.